Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The battle begins! The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ditto transforms. It just got burned. Ditto suffers from its burn. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. It just got burned! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ditto starts to attack! A brilliant hit! A rally of light attacks. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A brilliant hit! Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sandslash is sent out! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Sandslash starts to attack! It didn't do anything! It just got burned! It's down due to damage from its burn! Wigglytuff is sent out! Sandslash seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That's a hit this time. The twisted dimensions have been restored! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. It's down due to damage from its burn. Prey Dilly is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Prey Dilly uses its move. The move can't hit the opponent. The battle has reached its final stage. Its stats rose. Wigglytuff had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The move can't hit the opponent. Its special attack rose. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Armaldo is sent out. Its stats rose. Armaldo uses its move. Fierce glow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its attack missed! Its stats rose! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Smash by Crush Grip. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Armaldo uses its move. Solid hit. But this is not a favorable matchup. Its stats rose. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack missed! It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Wigglytuff is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. It hits. Its stats rose. The battle has reached its final stage. Wigglytuff starts to attack. Ooh! Cradilly uses its move. A small hit. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.